waffle bottom on his waffle ass.
That actually happened. That's so funny. And it's still inspiration for the waffle bottom today.
Yeah. He's the one came up with that idea.
His wife hated it, too. His wife actually wanted to cook with it. It was actually meant for it.
Yeah.
She's got one. She's in her last lap. Trust me.